According to the Commissioner for Refugees, Nkrumah Mashelenga, a family of four Congolese refugees, twin brothers and their elder sisters, entered the Home Affairs main branch in Windhoek seeking asylum. However, they were not scanned or quarantined yet as they did not enter the country through legal procedures. The truck driver apparently smuggled the family to Windhoek through Venera border post in the Zambezi region.
I'm quite sure that they are not allowed to carry individuals in those trucks, but they are doing for their own personal gains. Truck drivers must know that in the event that they are caught, anyone is caught, he or she will be held accountable.
The commissioner further confirmed that 90% of the refugees recorded who has made illegal entrance in the country came through illegal transportation by truck drivers. A statement by the World Health Organization confirmed that the death toll in the northern DRC has risen to 31.
What we'll do after your interview, we'll definitely call the Minister of Health, ask them to pick them up and go and do the small quarantine and check around. If they are found that they are clean, and then we'll take them to Sire.
Efforts to get an interpreter were still underway by the time of going on air, as they could not speak English. I'm Stephen Kashikele reporting for the News on One.